What I'm about to teach you in this tutorial will change your perception totally about large language models. So we are all aware about how slow sometimes large language models can be in generating response to your prompts. But there is no more, because there is a platform called Groq AI, and this platform speeds up your large language models 100 times faster than you can think of. So in this tutorial, I'm going to take you through how to set up Groq AI and also run any large language model of your choice 100 times faster. Ready to do it? Let's get right into it. Alrighty, so to get started, all you need to do is to open your favorite browser, and in here just type Groq AI. Okay, so open the first link, and over here scroll down and click on apply here. After that, you click on create API key. So after this, you'll be prompted to create an account. I've already done that, so you can see I have the option to create an API key here. But in your case, you have to go ahead and create an account. Okay, so I've already created an account and I have my existing API key here, which I can even go ahead and delete, because I'll create a new one. So what you need to do is to create API key, and I will just call this Groq API key, and I'll click on submit. So this will bring up my API key, and I can go ahead and copy this API key and click on done. So I'll go back to my code, and then I'll open Groq IPython notebook here, and over here all I need to do is to just type API key. And I'll just paste in my API key right here, and I can even run this cell and I have no problem. Okay, so this works, and I'll go back to the platform and then click on playground. So over here in the playground, you can see we have the model option, which you can choose any large language model you want. So we have Google, we have Gemini 7 billion, we have Meta 3, 70 billion parameters, Meta 3, 8 billion, Mistra AI, and so on. So you can choose any of these large language models, and it's absolutely free. You are not going to pay for any API key, any subscription. It's free, and this is mind-blowing. So what you will do now is to explore the Llama 3, 70 billion parameters. I'll quickly click on that. And then you can also set the max tokens, and you can increase it. You can set the temperature and whatever you want to do. But I think I'll go by the default parameters here. And all I need you to do is to click on view source code. And over here, you can copy this code and experience how fast this platform helps you to generate responses for your prompts. Okay, so I'll just copy this code, head back to my VS code. And over here, what I'll do is to paste it. Okay, and right here in the Groq, I have to specify my API key. So I'll type API key is equal to my API key I've defined at the top here. Okay, so guys, I'll delete this API key right after posting this video. So you can just go ahead and generate your own API key, because it's absolutely free. And no one is even going to charge you a penny. So this is the awesome part of Groq AI. This platform is very amazing, and you will just see the speed in a sec. Okay, so right before you run any code, you need to ask maybe a question, or you need to generate a prompt for this particular large language model. So we are using Llama 3, 70 billion parameters. So here I can just ask it, what is AI agents? And right before I even run this code, I have to go ahead and install Groq. Okay, so it's pretty much very simple to install. I can just come here and do pip install Groq, and that's it, guys. That's it. So you just have to run this cell, and this will go ahead and install Groq for you. So you can see it's loading. After the installation, we can now go ahead and run the code. So these requirements are already satisfied, because I went ahead and installed it. So in your case, you just have to do the same thing, and we can even clear this output. Now we are ready to run this code and this will generate response for us. But I want to show you how fast these responses are being generated. So let me just click on this code. And guys, just look at this. You can see how fast this has generated the response for us. This is the power of Groq AI. This guy is just speeding up all these language models and they are extremely fast. So we can test it out with another prompt. We can ask it what is some applications of AI in general. So what is some applications of AI in general? And I'll run this as well and let's see how it generates. So you can see it's literally streaming your response for you, and this is very fast. Guys, we've all used these large language models before, and we can attest to the fact that this platform is accelerating how fast these models are generating response for you. And this is very important because in real-time applications, you need this speed. Okay, let's say you embed large language model in your web app, or you don't want to have your customers stay there waiting for responses from this your large language model, which can take some few seconds or some few minutes depending on how fast it is. So you don't want to have your customers waiting, you want this response in real time, and this is what Groq AI can help you achieve. Okay, so it's extremely very fast and this doesn't take any time at all. And you can also try other models as well. So you can go back there and to try other models, maybe you want to try the 8 billion parameter model of Llama 3. We can just click on it, and inside when you come to view code, it's literally the same code. What changes is the model. So you can just copy the model name, the entire code here, and inside your code all you need to do is to change it right here. So I'll just paste this and I can run this once again, and you can see how this is streaming the output. If this is not awesome, guys, if this is not good enough, then I don't know. So large language models are just getting better and better and better and better, and I appreciate that because one way or the other, they are the future of AI. Okay, we are doing a lot of things based on large language model. So this is a little secret or a little tip I want to give you about how to speed up your large language models using this platform called Groq AI. You guys should do your best to check it out, and also let me know in the comment section how you think this is performing and what you think about it. It's extremely free, and that's the mind-busting aspect of it. You don't have to pay a penny. It's just there for you to sign up and try it for yourself. So guys, try it out and let me know. Let me have your feedback on how it worked for you too. As usual, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next tutorial.